in operation since 2007. Riders can experience 360-degree turns at forces of up to 3G and a speed of 60 miles per hour. The teen was reportedly at the park with his parents and a friend when they went on the ride at about 4:30 p.m. Reports said the teen was flung from the ride when his safety harness failed, falling to the ground where he suffered serious head injuries. He later died from a cardiac arrest.